But so they don't get confused. I remember when clients is like, I can wrap my hair, but I don't know how to comb it out. I ruin it. I'm like, what are you doing? Well, I'm combing it down.
Combing it in a direction the hair don't go.
Or combing it with a small tooth comb and combing it down in sections. I'm like, why did you do that? It's supposed to just fall.
I was going to put up a section that said what we don't do but support.
I don't, I was.